So it begins.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now begin the second day of the Culture Festival with the ever popular Miss Yasugami Pageant. Let's get right down to it and introduce our first contestant. She's a runaway express train who's Inaba born and bred and can kill with both her fists and her looks. Presenting Kanji-chan of the first year class 3.
Ugh. Ew, that's so creepy.
Oh, this is wrong on every level.
Now, don't rip me apart for asking. But, what would you say is your best feature?
My eyes.
Whoa! A conventional answer from this all too unconventional beauty! After such a strong start, I don't know how much of a chance the others have. But here's our second contestant. An eloquent heiress of the noble Juness. She's pure disappointment from the moment she opens her mouth. Presenting Yosuke-chan of the second year class 2.
And here I thought Yosuke-senpai would be able to pull it off.
Dude, it's terrifying. I can just imagine someone like him sitting across from me on a train.
Now, you look ready to win in that outfit. Do you often dress like this?
Hell no! Like... No way!
What is with this? The laughing stock's up here.
What did you think this was about?
I've already had about enough of this, but there's still more to come. Up next, our third contestant. She has the mildly bitter tang of the city, and she's made more girls cry then there are stars in the sky. Presenting our transfer student who's been breaking hearts in the second year, Class 2!
Whoa. I thought he was cooler than that.
Sounds like your entrance is causing quite a stir. Yeah. Did you sign yourself up?
Now's not the time to reveal stuff like that. Damn that Kashiwagi. How dare she tear away our innocence like this? Now I'm scarred for life, damn it!
Our last contestant is a random unaffiliated entrant. She's a friend of our other beauties. Calling herself King of the TV world. She's a cute, sexy little number. Give a warm welcome to Teddy Chan!
It's a boy? He's so cute!
I'd hit it.
The winner of this year's Miss Yasugami pageant is the random contestant who won everyone's heart, Miss Teddy! And As our champion, Miss Teddy will receive a very, very special prize. Later this afternoon, we will be hosting the Miss Yasogami pageant with actual beauties this time. Your reward is a position as an honorary judge in that pageant.
An honorary judge? That's one lame prize for what you gotta go through.
Not everyone can get that excited over a judge position.
Seeing him so happy kind of makes me happy too.
Yeah, he's like over the top innocent.
Well then, Miss Teddy, how does it feel to have won the pageant and become a judge? The long-awaited day has finally come. I decree that one of the judging criteria later this afternoon will be a swimsuit competition.
What the hell? Over my dead body.
Aw, I didn't bring a swimsuit.
That bear needs to be disappeared.
Well, I doubt he has the authority to declare that unilaterally.
This is great. I love the direction this is going.
Dress yourselves up as well as you can, you little brats.
What is she, the rival woman on a soap opera? Wait, is Kashiwagi serious about winning this?
Mr. Teddy dropped this off. He said that they're swimsuits.
Hey, we don't need them!
My mature charms will win the day. I brought my own swimsuit, of course.
I brought my own too.
What's with these people?
Hey, let's not do this.
What's that? Getting cold feet? Wise of you to back out of a fight you can't win. You call yourself an idol, but you're just jailbait with no brains, no guts, and especially no figure.
What? There's no way their type would be crowned Miss Inaba. Why not just let them back out?
Oh, and I suppose you think you're gonna take the crown? You little snoring pig!
Snoring? What are you talking about? Your face is as foul as your mouth, and your brain's as rotten to boot.
We went through hell because of you! Oh, that's it! Now I'm pissed!
Oh, you're going to challenge me? It's useless. Don't waste your energy. Let this be a warning to the others, too. Ugh. You're going to lose. Now's your last chance to run away.
Away? Why the hell would we run from someone like you?
Well, we did kind of run away last time.
That's what I'm saying! We gotta stand our ground and get our revenge for that! How can we cower and hide when they're picking a fight?
Yeah.
Right, Risei-chan? Now, Tukun, we won't run from this, right?
Huh? Me too?
Why are you letting yourself be so easily provoked? There's no way! Absolutely no way that I'm wearing a swimsuit. You're not going anywhere!
But that's not all for the Culture Festival's main event. There's still more to come in the Miss Yasukami pageant! The judging continues. Can you hear the crowd going wild? contestant, Miss G.A. Sasanaka of the second year's class 2! Come on out, G.A.
I'm kind of shy and reserved, and my favorite food is pudding.
That liar. It's steak.
Thank you very much. Up next, another contestant from class 2, Miss Yukiko Amagi!
My name is Yukiko Amagi. My family runs the Amagi Inn. If you ever find yourself in the area, please give us a visit. Our hot springs are open to the public year-round, so whenever you're in the mood to enjoy them, please drop by.
That'll do nicely. Next up, a very familiar face from the first year class 2, Miss Rise Kujikawa.
And I'm 100% thrilled to be here. So sorry that I'm not working as an idol right now. Rosette's gonna do her best, so I hope you'll all cheer for me.
Oh, thank you very much. Next is the mysterious transfer student of the first year's class 1, Miss Naoto Shiro.
Kanji, here she comes.
Hey, shh, pipe down.
I'm Naoto Shiragane.
It's hard to believe I'm up on a stage at a pageant like this. This is beyond my wildest imaginings. I really don't know what to say. Can I step back now?
And with that, all six uniquely beautiful contestants are on stage! Now, let's have our special judge, Mr. Teddy, ask them some questions.
I am Teddy, the honorary judge for this pageant. Please keep in mind that if you anger me, you will be at a disadvantage. Well, Miss Chie, do you have a boyfriend? Have you ever smooched anyone before?
Huh? Stop it!
Ms. Naoto, where are you ticklish?
I beg your pardon?
Can I stay at your house next time, Risei-chan?
What kind of a question is that?
Hey! Anyways, I have a surprise announcement for you all! Wait till you hear this! For the first time ever, this year's pageant will feature a swimsuit competition! And it's all thanks to Mr. Teddy here. We'll take a brief break while our contestants put on their swimsuits and be back in just a few moments.
Ooh.
You sound like a dirty old man. Chie-senpai is cute. Cute, though.
I'm sorry.
Sorry for what? This is great!
Wow. Yukiko-senpai. She is exactly how I imagined she'd be.
Idol has that glow to her that other girls don't have.
Really?
Huh? Miss Naoto? She's not coming out. Well, sad news, everyone, but Miss Naoto won't be coming out for this portion.
Fine by me. The fewer rivals I have to crush, the better.
Oh, well, I had a feeling that would happen. Too bad, Kanji.
Huh? No, well, yeah. But don't you think it was brave of her to at least show up in the first round?
Yeah, you're right. Well, it's about time we voted. Who are you going for? Class act all the way. An idol's idol.
Thanks for waiting, everyone. The results are in. Went. You guys out in the audience had a hard time picking a favorite. Lots of different opinions, with every one of our contestants having their own enthusiastic supporters. On the other hand, it looks like you girls were all thinking the same thing. And so, is a clear winner! Grand prize goes to... Miss Naoto Shiro! Naoto with her award now, but it looks like she stepped outside.
She won even though she dropped out of the last part. That's pretty funny.
Man, losing to Naoto. Well, I guess I didn't appeal to the girls that much. Oh well, I think it's enough that we beat those two hands down, Senpai.
How could I lose a beauty pageant?
Miss Kajiwaki, I can't believe this.
Neither can I. Oh, Hanako.
Miss Kajiwaki.